Missing person flyers were hung around town by her family with no leads, and the only activity after her disappearance seemed to be the use of her debit card to get money. Unfortunately, the cameras weren't working to identify anyone. Why are the cameras never working when we're trying to identify somebody in a case? It always happens. Can you please fix your cameras?